welcome back. I know it's been a minute. But today I'm back with a birthday vlog. So today is actually my birthday. It's June 21st. I'm not 21 yet, but I'm 2 years closer. Anyway, so I'm just gonna go ahead and get ready. I don't know what I'm gonna do today, but I'm just gonna get ready and make myself feel cute. Like, you know, it's my birthday. Why not? But I'll be checking in with y'all later, and yeah.
Sugar, how you get so fly? Sugar, how you get so fly?
Hi guys, welcome back to me. It's just me. So today it is June 21st, my birthday, and right now it's 6:27. I'm getting ready to go to my birthday dinner with two of my really good friends. We're gonna go to the Shrimp Factory. And then I don't know if I'm gonna go somewhere after, but you know, we'll figure that part out. But yeah, right now I'm on my way to dinner. Today's look, we just did a kind of like sunset-y type look. I'm a little sweaty, so I had to retouch, and I'm just wearing a t-shirt. I'm wearing a skirt and my Air Force Ones. Yeah, so let's head out. So we just got to the Shrimp Factory. Well, I did because I'm always on time. And my friends are always late. So I'm just sitting in my car. I'm waiting for my two friends. And yeah, I'm excited. I love eating food with my hands. Like, this place is actually really cool. You can just eat food with hands. But let me see what this goes at. So we're here. We're eating.
I made it.
I do. Hey, you want the guy know? The only comments I get is from her.
Okay, so I'm back. So we just, oh my god, hold on, let me clean you. So, yeah, this is my sister. This is my sister. And we just got back from Target because we decided to go to Target to get some goodies. You want to bring the goodies so you can show them the goodies?
Okay, well, hurry, because the other goodies are gonna
melt. Okay, so, hey, we're missing a face mask.
What did Eric do?
Well, now we only have one face mask. Anyways, so
these fit me, and they're way smaller than my other ones.
Really? So we went to Target to get a couple things. We got face masks, Oreos, lemonade, Takis, pork strips, Sour Punch, ice cream. Look at her. So we're just gonna chill here and have a little movie. Sorry, the ring light's like really bright. You gotta come over here. Anyway, so we're gonna sit and watch movies. I think a couple friends are coming over. And yeah, we're already in PJs. We're tapped for the night.
You're gonna ride a bull.
Oh, we might ride a bull right now. Preview, because we got the bull outside.
You should free lace them. They'll look nice.
Hey, I'm gonna jump over and catch you there. I got you. You'll be disappointed.
You can turn a little bit.
Still
getting cash, so like lotos. Hit it from the back, then I tell her no mobs. She
don't
go with that. Bend it over. I want to jump another shot. She call me pop.
This is the original version?
Hey. Hey,
let's party,
homes.
Invite all the bitches.
My name's
Infinity, big old
bitties. Yeah.
Ready, ready, ready?
Real ass bitch, give a fuck about a nigga. Big Birkin bag, hoe, 5, 6 figures. Stripes on my ass, so he calls pussy tigger. I'm a scamming ass, rich ass nigga.
You can buy me Gucci and buy me Floyd. Yeah, crazy nigga, watch it
come. Okay.
I bet your little sister wanna live with me. I bet your little brother wanna fuck on me. Look,
so morning, y'all.
What's gonna be for rent? How much do I gotta pay?
Hey, I'm moving back in. Man, I can't.
I rent. It was just me and the master, so I would rent the other three.
What? Gotta get ready for the day.
And that one for one person, 8. Or for a couple of thousands.
Really? Yeah.
So it's a little dark, but we've been decorating all morning since like, I want to say like 9:30. It is 12:24 and things still are not done, but I have a makeup appointment. So I have to shower and just do my hair and then go to my makeup appointment. And then after my makeup appointment, I'll show you what I'm gonna look like, because this whole thing has to get fixed. Like, we a mess. So I'm gonna go hop in the shower and then I'll see y'all soon. So I just got out of the shower and I feel refreshed because I'm sweating, you know, decorating. I had to bronze my legs up because I was so white. Like, my legs were so white. So I used this airbrush spray from Sally Hansen, and let me show y'all. You probably won't be able to see it, but like, I have this fat bruise on my leg because we rode the bull yesterday just messing around, and so I got this fat bruise, and I have 20 million different bruises, but I'm a little bronzier, just my legs. Anyway, so I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm a little hungry, so I might go eat before I go get my makeup done, but my face feels so refreshed, and we're ready to go. So I got my juice, my venti dragon fruit. It's actually really good, and real dragon fruit is good. And I say real because this is not real, like not real. So I am gonna go get my makeup done. I don't know how I want to do it yet, just because I don't know what. So this is the eyelash, the lashes are on. Irene kills every time, guys, I swear. Yeah, shout out to Irene.
Hi.
Now put her tag down below or right here. So good. I love it. We did like a little blue because my dress is purple. And then my lighter dress is yellow if I end up changing it. So look at it. So Irene never fails. I always do my makeup with her. I don't trust no one else. Nobody.
I like filmed the whole ass video and I was in my car. How did you? Okay, I was gonna ask you.
Yeah.
How
did you? We're both vloggers out here.
Yeah.
The vlogging.
Vloggers in the IE. Sorry. Hi guys. I just finished Elena's makeup. Wait, I feel like blurry as fuck. I'll show you.
Figure the light.
Show her makeup.
Anyway, so.
Okay, there it goes. What down? Shout out to her. She has a YouTube channel too. Her link will be in the description below. I'll tag her. You guys can follow her.
Yay! Look how good it looks. I'm literally obsessed.
You can't even do it.
I'm gonna post it on Snapchat. Good. So I had to put my hair up because it's really hot. So I had to put my hair up and we're done. So I just got done with my makeup. I'm gonna head back home. I'm gonna go do my. I'm gonna do other people's makeup when I get there, but I'm trying to see how I feel about my hair in a bun just because my dress. So we're finally ready. It's 7 o'clock. The party started at 5. And let's go. We have some birria and some arroz with lemon in my cuties. The boo.
It's
raining. Let's go. Spin it.
One hand up, keep the balance.
Hey, what are we doing? What are we doing?
Pinata.
What? What are we doing? Pinata?
We're breaking the pinata.
Right behind you. Turn right behind. There you go.
Why?
Tú me comes, no sé.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure she's pregnant.
Toma, toma. Wait, I gotta put my party hat on.
tired.
What time is it?
I'm tired.
Why do I have my watch on?
Damn, it's almost 1.
Wait, I don't know what my phone is. But we've been good.
6:30 a.m.
What happened last year? We didn't even
did
do
good.
That.
That's okay.
Look at this guy. Guys, this is my beautiful stepdaddy. My papa. My papa.
Perfect teeth, damn.
Yeah. We, damn. Got, we both got perfect teeth. Ready, smile? Say cheese.
All right.
Okay, y'all, so it's... I'm sure what time is it?
It's 2:15. I think coming to the guess. Is it 2:17?
It's 2:16 in the morning and we are done with the day. How do you feel?
I'm tired.
What?
I feel like my butt hurt and my yitties.
If y'all don't know, this is my little sister. Andrea, introduce yourself.
Hi, my name is Andrea. Not Andrea, not Andrea. Andrea. I'm 15, going on 25. I'm 2016, my birthday's August 22nd. If y'all want to give me a gift.
Ew. So, hold up. We're really close. Let me just... Anyways, so we are... I took off all my makeup because obviously you guys seen that they put cake in my face, so it was just easier to take off all my makeup. And now I'm just waiting for her to take off all her makeup so we can go to bed because I'm tired, like I'm exhausted. And it's not even focused because it can't focus on the ugly.
Ew. I need you to text Kylie in the morning.
Yikes, I gotta go. It was on the table. Anyways.
My purple portable?
Mm-hmm.
What table? Outside?
Anyways. Hey, tomorrow I'm going to the beach.
I can't go to the beach.
I'm going to the beach.
Oh.
I wish I could take you with me, but obviously I can't. Anyways. So, I'm gonna go to sleep. Are we gonna watch a movie? Or are we just going to sleep?
I'm going to sleep.
Okay, she's going to sleep, but I wanna watch a movie.
I'm tired.
My nose hurts so bad. So me and my brother were on the bowl together and he hit his head on my nose and we fell. So I think my nose is swollen. You see it? Well, I'm just tweaking. Like, I promise you my nose is swollen. It's red. It hurts so bad. And my nails look crusty, sorry.
And
I broke this nail. It's lifting and it hurts so bad. I have not experienced this pain in so long. Anyways, so we're going to sleep. Andrea, come say goodnight.
Goodnight.
Goodnight, people.
I had to sneeze.
Ready? Goodnight, people. Thank you for coming to Elena's birthday weekend. Wait, we still have one more day.
Ew.